Hey guys, in this next Patreon tutorial on techniques for environment layout and scattering inside of Houdini, I go over how we can control our scatter using attribute mask to guide our scatter and align SOP, and how to deal with megascans with Redshift. This is a four-part project-based series for Houdini and Redshift users. Thanks again guys for all the support on Patreon. Have a great day.